Thneeddelle was an innocent young girl of club, an enchanting, graceful figure in the world of wonderment. She charmed the people in the land to every beck and call, a peculiar country answering to each command. So she rose into the throne to be the country's queen, consumed by paranoia of her own impending death. Soon the queen succumbed to a gigantic, nightmarish dream. She secured her vision.